I'm definitely, like, it's just like, it is another fight. Definitely a tough opponent, but I fought a lot of tough guys before, so. I've had this test already 2 times before, and I failed it already 2 times. Like, I fought Cejudo, and then Formiga. I shouldn't have took that fight. Like, I had a guaranteed title fight. I was just, you know, I'm like, fuck it, more time, more experience.
Marquito.
Six?
Yeah, your brother, he's got a haircut, so he's worse than
me. Nah, Aang gets a haircut every 2 days.
That's very good. You got time for a clean-up like that? I cut you yesterday morning.
He's always been like that, though. You just get 2 haircuts a week.
I heard my first fight coming in was going to be against Juan Archuleta, so, you know, I knew eventually we'd fight each other. I think he knew that as well. Talked to him a couple times. You know, he's not a bad dude. It's just competition at the end of the day. He's in the spot where I'm trying to take, and shit, I'm gonna go out there with some bad intentions.
I got you by 50 pounds.
Okay.
Man, I need a haircut. It's been a while, and this training camp's looking like shit, so had to do something for me.
Shaking espresso.
Sounds good, thank you.
This dude jumped over him like yesterday. Like full on cleared over him. Alright, done. I mean, it's been doing me good, bro. Keep me having all my gear. I've been using this shit for a whole year, I think.
Yeah, I'm gonna come out to the same one I've been coming out to by Mark Anthony. Good Dude Me Vida. It's like a Spanish song. I don't understand it, but it's getting me in that zone. Smooth.
I made this drive my whole life, pretty much. I've been training with Dukes when he was across the street over there since I was 13 years old when I first came here. Man, been here ever since. I'm about to be 28 this year, so 15 for more than half my life, man. I've been with Duke, more than half my life. Amazing coach, got me this far. He's gotten my brother so far. It's been a blessing to know him and being able to have this type of gym in my own hometown, you know. So I really don't got to do much. I don't got to leave, you know. The weather's cold. So it's been the only thing to do for me is train. And all day, every day, just wrap along.
I got loyalty, got royalty inside my DNA. Cocaine quarter piece, got war and peace inside my DNA. I got power, poison, pain, and joy inside my DNA. I got hustle, though ambition flow inside my DNA. I was born like this, and sworn like this, immaculate conception. I transform like this, perform like this, which yells you a new weapon. I don't contemplate, I meditate, then off your fucking head. This that put the kids to bed, this that I got realness, I just kill shit cause it's in my DNA. I got millions, I got riches building.
You know, I already know I got Sergio. Much too well-rounded, much too good, much too fast. I don't think Juan Archuleta has the answers for him.
I just win again, then win again like Wimbledon I serve. Yeah, that's him again, the sound, the engine in is like a bird. You see fireworks and Corvette tire skirt, the boulevard. I know how you work, I know just who you are. See,
now you got your last round. You got a little fresh guy every minute for Serge here, getting ready for a world title fight. It's probably the worst probably sparring you could get.
Bitch, your hormones probably switch inside your DNA. Problem is, all that sucker shit inside your DNA. Daddy probably snitch, heritage inside your DNA. Backbone don't exist, burn on side a jellyfish I gauge. See my pedigree, most definitely no time.
Next champ right there, baby, let's go!
Now you
can
ask
it.
Win my ass
beat.
One time on three. 1, 2, 3,
all time!
Let's go!
Woo!
Fuck! Got my ass beat today. Thank you to my team, pushing me to be the best me I could be every fucking day. Let's get it.
I adore and someone that is just a role model to me inside of this sport. She's the one who brought me into Taekwondo and the martial arts, but she raised me, man. You know, my dad was taken away from me at the age of 10 years old, so she's my mom and my dad. You know, she raised me to be a good man. It's awesome, man. You know, I feel like I said, I've been through a lot of tests, going through some ups and downs, got 5 losses already, but you know, I feel like there's nothing left to fear. I've been TKO'd, I've been submitted, I've lost decision, and I've been learning, man, trial and error, and I feel like this time I'm gonna let it all shine and let it all come together.
Something like that.
Heading to AMC Boxing, get some boxing rounds in, sharpen up some tools before we get ready for fight week, man. Getting close.
So guys, how you doing?
Ready to say go?
Yes, sir, man. I got 2 weeks from Friday, so 2 weeks. Yeah, I'm starting to get skinny, finally.
Mondays are my grind days. Try to knock out the hardest sparring sessions early in the week, so I'm a little bit easier towards the end of the week. But man, sparred, got my 5 rounds in, got 25 minutes just like the championship fight. My last round did a gauntlet, so my teammates just pretty much beating me up, and me trying to stay calm as someone's putting that pressure on me. Got done with that, right straight to the boxing gym, AMC. Big thank you to Mercedes, Ellen, Rodell, thank you guys for all the work. Little 6-year-old boy just putting them hands on me, trying to adjust my game to the boxing. But yeah, man, it's a hell of a push today, hell of a push. Man, today was action-packed. Got a lot of work in today. Just gonna start tuning down a little bit. Fight's coming up, May 7th. Yeah, man, it's time to wind down and prepare mentally now. I'm physically ready. My name is Sergio Pettis. I fight for Bellator MMA. I'm fighting May 7th for the 135 championship belt against Juan Archuleta. This is the road to gold.